Now, the bulk oil storage and transportation company BOSS says it has paid some $585 million out of the $624 million, which was in arrears back in 2017. Managing Director Edwin Alfred Provençal made this known while addressing journalists at the Information Ministry in Accra.
2017, our debt portfolio showed $624 million, not Ghana cedis, US dollars. These are debts that have been created through the operations of BOST. And people had, BOST had bought products worth this amount of monies, but we hadn't paid for them. So that hung over the company as a huge trade debt. We are happy to tell you that we have paid down the trade liabilities from $624 million US dollars to $39 million US dollars as of today. And we did not do that by going to government alone. BOST contribution to the payment of these trade liabilities through our internally generated funds amount to 73%.